To work out the voltage of a series circuit, what you need to know is the basic formula. So V equals I times R. Now R is the total resistance of the circuit and I is the current. Remember, the current is constant throughout the circuit, or a series circuit. So if we had 20 milliamps, we have to bring that down to its unit. So that brings us to 0.02 an amp, multiplied by the total resistance, which in this case is 300. And that gives us a value of 6 volts.